Yo, what's up, y'all? It's Every Penny Counts, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to get paid to listen to music. It is very easy. I'm going to show you the full tutorial. I'm going to show you me getting credited for actually listening to the music. I'm going to show you how it works, all the good stuff in this video. And of course, if you're interested in this site, the link to it will be in the description. So once you sign up and you've created your account and all this stuff, this is what it looked like, all right? So you see you have the different options. You have surveys, music, fashion, lucky dip, all that kind of good things. Lucky dip is basically, well, let me start at the beginning. Surveys, you know what surveys are. You just basically answering questions. Music, that's mainly what, you know, this site is about, getting paid to listen to music and write a review on it. I'm going to show you that in this video. And you can also, they'll show you like different clothes, and you can just kind of write reviews on clothes and things that they show, whatever's on the screen. And lucky dip, that's basically just anything random that they want your opinion on. So I'm going to show you how I do it. I'm going to start with music because, like I said, that's the main thing on this site. And you see here, bonus money is involved with the surveys and the music. So they're actually giving you a little bit more than they typically do. So we'll see how much I get credited for whatever song. You see here at the top, my balance is $6.43. So you need a minimum of $10 to cash out in this site. Now, I will tell you something. When you first sign up for this site, it's going to ask you what kind of music you listen to. You can basically, you know, check your favorite, you know, music genres or whatever. Or if you want to make the most amount of money, you can basically just check all the music genres. That way you will always have selections of music, because let's just say, you know, you like hip hop and R&B and you only select that. They're only going to show you, you know, hip hop and R&B songs, of course. And if they don't have any, then they don't show you any. But if you select, you know, hip hop and R&B and country and rock and roll and jazz and classical, if you select all of those, they will basically always have songs for you to review. So every time you come on the site, it's going to be an opportunity for you to make money. So that's just my recommendation. When you sign up, just select all the music genres. That way you can always, you know, have money coming in. All you got to do is write a review on the song you heard. I mean, it's just that simple. So I'm going to show you how I do it real quick. You basically just click on music and a song. What is this? It'll ask you a question like this compared to what we got. Are you planning to spend more time? Blah, blah, blah. It's basically like a little survey they want you to ask. So I'm just going to answer that. It's not anything, you know, different. So here it is. This is the section. The song is 3 minutes and 15 seconds. You just click play. But all you really need to do is listen to 90 seconds of it. Like it says here, you need to listen to at least 90 seconds before you can submit your review. You'll basically just write, you know, something about the song in this bar right here and just wait for this black bar to basically turn orange. But actually write something, you know, that's actually relevant to the song. Don't just write a whole bunch of, you know, random stuff, because they'll kind of look at it and they'll say, okay, you didn't really describe the song, things like that. So just make sure it's an actual review, and then you'll go down here at the bottom and you'll see things you can rate it, you know, like it was funky, rate it from 0 to 10, things like that. And then of course you can submit it. So let me play the song and write a review on it, and I'll show you basically how all that works. All right, so I'm gonna click on play real quick, and the song will play, obviously. Now I got my sound off, so I'm gonna turn it on just so you can see that, you know, this actual song playing. And I'm gonna write a review on it, and I'll pause the video because I don't, you know, I can't hold a camera and type fast. So just to save time, I'll pause the video, but I'll be back just to show you how it all works. All right, so I'm back. I wrote a review on it. You can see there the review I wrote. I mean, it doesn't have to be anything like clever. I just wrote basically, the artist has a nice voice that really catered to the song. The instruments used in the production sounded professional and gave me the belief that this song has the potential to be on the radio. I wish her much success as she continues her music journey. That's it. That's, you know, that's it. That's all. If you like the song, you can write a bad review. If you don't like the song, you can write a bad review. If you like the song, you can write a good review. It just really depends on you and what you want to do. But you see now how this orange bar is full. That's how you have to have it. If you see, if I actually delete some stuff, the bar will get less. Let me see. You see how it gets less as she continues. But as I type more, the bar will continue to get full. So that's what you have to make sure your review is actually long enough for you to actually get the bar full. That's all you have to do. Then what I rate it, you can rate it anything. It doesn't, you know, there's no right or wrong answer in any of the reviews. So basically, you just rate it, you know, what you feel. For the purpose of this video, I'm going to kind of skim through it just so you can, you know, see me actually getting credited for it. Because it really was a good song, so I don't want to give it a terrible review. But, you know, I'm just showing you basically how this site works. It's very easy to do, and you can do this basically all day. Just listen to music and get paid to do it, you know. You do this, and then you click submit, and then you just wait to be credited. After you do that, it might ask me to, yeah, right there. So clear it up so y'all can see. Thank you, well done, your review of Ladylike. It'll show you I got paid 9 cents. It kind of disappeared, but you see $6.52 now. So I got 9 cents for that review. It really depends on, you know, how much the all the reviews that you do, they do not pay the same. So you won't get 9 cents per view. You might get, you know, a little less than that. You might get a little more than that. But you will get something. Usually I get, you know, at the minute, I think the least I've ever gotten was like 5 cents worth of review. So I mean, it doesn't take a lot to do. I mean, like I said, all you gotta do is listen to the song for 90 seconds, write a review, just rate it and submit, and bam, you're credited just like that. And you just continue to do that until you reach $10 and you can cash out. So I just wanted to show you guys that it's very, very easy. Just remember, you sign up with the link in the description. You know, pick the genres of music that you like to listen to, write a review, you know, rate it, you know, all these things down here, you know, 0 to 10. Click on submit and just wait to be credited and just continue to do that song after song. So you see, I just did one and they give me another one I can do. I can just do as many as they have on here. So there's really no limit to how many you can do. Just continue to grind out as much time as you have getting paid to listen to music. Easy money. All right. So like I said, sign up with the link in the description and always remember, every penny counts.